Hello everyone, we are going to discuss about the PSSR exit exam question. So in this video we will see that what type of question will come in the PSSR exit exam, and this question is already asked in the previous exam, so it can be asked in the future exam also. So watch the video from the starting point until the end, then only you will understand what type of question will come in the exit exam. So pattern will be same, the question level will be same, so be prepared according to this pattern. So we'll start with the question number one, that is how many VHF survival craft transceiver are required aboard passenger ship. So the option A 2, option B 3, option C 4, option D 5. So the right answer will be option A 2. Now we will go to the question number 2, that is the radio telephone safety message urgently concerned with safety of a person would be prefixed by the word. Option A Mayday, option D Pan, option C Safety, option D Interco. So the right answer will be option B Pan. Actually Pan is the right answer. So the Pan will be the safety message. That is the when any message we are going to transmit, so before transmitting the message, this is the function of the GMDSS. When you will call, when you are in the urgency, then when you are going to tell anyone or the coast station, you are calling the coast station on the radio, then you have to speak pan, then only you can transmit the whatever the message the radio there is the format of the that message, then you have to speak. Now we'll go to the question number 3. After having activated the emergency position indicating radio beacon, you should, basically this is the EPUB. So option A turn it off for 5 minutes every half hour, B turn it off and on at 5 minutes interval, option C turn it off during daylight hours, option D leave it on continuously. So the answer, right answer will be option D, that is leave it on continuously. So we will go to the question number 4, that is after being launched, a totally enclosed lifeboat which has been afloat over a long period of time requires option A frequent opening of hatches to permit entry of fresh air, option B regular checks and pumping out of the bilge levels, option C use of earplugs to dampen engine noise, option D frequent flushing of the water spray system with fresh water. So the right answer will be option B, that is regular checks and pumping out of the bilge levels. Question number 5. Most enclosed lifeboat will automatically right themselves if they capsize. This will occur when which of the following condition exists. Option A, the lower ballast tanks are filled with water. Option B, the fuel tanks are not less than half full. Option C, the passengers are trapped to their seats. Option D, the sea anchor is developed to windward. So the right answer will be option C, the passengers are trapped to their seats. Question number 6. When using a handheld smoke signal aboard a survival craft, you should activate the signal. Option A on the upwind side of the craft, option B inside of the craft, option C at the stern of the craft, option D on the downwind side of the craft. So the right answer will be option D, that is on the downwind side of the craft. Question number 7. Empathic listening helps you to. Option A. Improve mutual understanding and trust. Option B. Improve mutual understanding. Option C. Improve mutual understanding and feeling. Option D. Improve trust and friendship. So the right answer will be option A, that is improve mutual understanding and trust. Now move to question number 8, that is life jacket should be marked with the option A maximum weight allowed, option B stowage space assigned, option C vessel's home port, option D vessel's name. So the right answer will be option D, that is vessel's name. Question number 9, the problem of misunderstanding can be eliminated by providing to the clients while explaining the process. So the option A examples, option B theories, option C sample, option, so the right answer will be option A, that is examples. Now move to question number 10. Name the two officers who liaise with each other to try out the steering gear. Option A, chief engineer and chief officer. Option B, second engineer and second officer. Option C, third engineer and third officer. So the right answer will be option C, that is third engineer and third officer. Question number 11. What is the life-saving signal at TAFE for you are seen? Assistance will be given as soon as possible. Option A, green star rocket. Option B, red star rocket. Option C, orange smoke signal. Option D, horizontal motion of flag. So the right answer will be option C, that is horizontal motion of flag. Sorry, the right answer will be option D, that is horizontal motion of flag. Question number 12. When firing the line throwing apparatus should be held at? Option A, 30 degree to the horizontal. Option B, 45 degree to the horizontal. Option C, 60 degree to the horizontal. Option D, 75 degree to the horizontal. So the right answer will be option B, that is 45 degree to the horizontal. Question number 13. The receiver misunderstand receiver's message and option A, this could lead to effective communication. Option B, this could lead to a barrier to effective communication. Option C, this could lead to wonderful communication. So the right answer will be option B, that is this could lead to a barrier to effective communication. Question number 14. Human element on ship means option A, human behavior. Option B, human relationship. Option C, human interaction. Option D, human error. So the right answer will be option A, that is human behavior. Question number 15. What governs safe procedure at work? Option A, the International Convention on Standard of Training, Certificates and Watchkeeping for Seafarer, that is the STCW. Option B, International Safety Management, ISM Code, Safety and Health. Option C, Occupational Act, that is OSHA. Option D, the Code of Safe Working Practice. So the right answer will be the option D, that is the Code of Safe Working Practice. Only the Code of Safe Working Practice will govern the safe procedure at work on the sea. Question number 16. How do you combat harassment? Option A, by being assertive. Option B, by reporting harassing behavior to your superior. Option C, by confronting the harasser. So the right answer will be by being assertive. Question number 17. Speech rate is usually much less than the rate at which we think. Option A, tedious. Option B, slower. Option C, faster. So the right answer will be option B, that is slower. Question number 18. In verbal communication process, the direct exchange of dash occurs between the senders and the receivers. Option A, mails. Option B, words. Option C, gestures. So the right answer will be option B, that is words. Question number 19. What is the key to leadership? Option A, taking authority. Option B, taking responsibility. Option C, effective communication. So the right answer will be option C, that is effective communication. Now move to question number 20, that is what is the discrimination? So option A, making false statement about the others. Option B, making judgment or statement based upon comparison. Option C, judging people discriminately. Option D, making hateful statement. So the right answer will be option B, making judgments or statements based upon comparison. So basically the discrimination is the when the someone is neglected and there someone is still not wrong, then also we are making him wrong just because of the discrimination. Means we are distinguishing not basis on the right things, just basis on the their priority or their anything, that the judgment that based on the comparison basis. So this should not be done. Okay, so we have seen the 20 question of PSSR. So if you have watched the video thoroughly, then I think that you have got the some idea about the what type of question will come in the exam and you can make it. Okay, thank you everyone.